Hey guys, today we are going to see a Hans Deck reaction. It is organic reaction of silver salt of carboxylic acid with halogen to give organic halide. It is an example of halogenation. Let's see a reaction. General reaction R C double bond O negative and Ag plus is treated with Br2 in solvent CCl4. We get a alkyl bromide. Let's see the mechanism. I am taking R equal to CH3 CH2. Let's see a mechanism. CH3 CH2 C double bond O negative and Ag plus Br2. This Br2 I am returning Br bond Br in CCl4. This negative charge attack here and this one shift to here. The Br negative leave, we get a structure. Here the free radical is a free radical. Here the homolytic fusion take place. We get CH3 CH2 C double bond O and O dot plus Br dot. Now in second case this carbon it take in second step here you take homolytic fusion. We get a CH3 CH2 dot plus C double bond O, O dot and this carbon dot, and this is equal to C double bond O, it means it is CO2. We get this and again this react CH3 CH2 dot react with this Br radical and if we get a CH3 CH2 Br, this is alkyl bromide, means ethyl bromide.